Hi, I'm Conrad Konarski. I'm the Senior Practice Head for Artificial Intelligence and Internet of Things for Vsoft Labs. Artificial intelligence is helping the health and safety managers support various aspects of managing personal protective equipment and also supporting the operation movement of people within dangerous environments. For example, with respect to personal protective equipment management, artificial intelligence computer visioning is being used to automate the ability to detect if someone is wearing their personal protective gear correctly within environments and do so in a completely autonomous way. It's also being used in the same fashion to monitor people's movements and to assure they're moving safely and if they've fallen or otherwise been injured. Using sophisticated artificial intelligence algorithms, the computer visioning system can automate that entire process throughout an entire facility and then alert health and safety managers of relevant people that have been manned down or otherwise people that are violating personal protective equipment guidelines for those specific respective environments.